AKA Stomp Tape Prince. You may have seen me here before a couple times with some other open mics, but I've been told I have a little too much energy. So tonight, the set that I'm gonna do requires me to raise my voice at times, but it's all done for the sake of entertainment for you. And that being said, this Muhammad Ali Porter thing is going down tomorrow night. I'm gonna be there. I told you before, I'm gonna turn into a spelling bee, because what I see, I be, and what I see is victory in round three, all right? And I also want to plug a show that I'm doing next Thursday, January 26th. I've been doing this open mic and rapping thing for about a month and a half now. About 3 weeks. The first show I did, they cut me off with too much energy. And now I'm the opening act for a concert in Bonita. I'm going to be opening for Hobson's brother. His name is Jay Cash, the recording artist Hobson. And the main headliner, his name is Be Legit. But I'm going to go there and turn it out. And it started here in Black Expression, like straight up. Like, my first set was here December 26th or whatever, that last week of December, and I'm gonna put this place on blast, shout out as much as I can, and I mean, Greg McKnight, he's that dude, but he spits angry. I mean, if you wanna rap like Greg or spit like Greg, you gotta step on like 10 Legos or something, and you'll get really angry and really, really come with it, you know? And it's dope, because one thing I really wanna say is, you see, Black Expression, y'all my family, man. You guys right here? You my family, man. Hey, and Greg, you my brother. And you see, I wear this jacket with 1,000 colors. But I'm trying to stun up on all my brothers. And that's some Joseph shit. I'm gonna lead y'all through the divide. I'm some Moses shit. The other day, Greg was like, yo man, I don't try to be fly, it just happens. And that was really funny, because I was like, hey, I thought about it. I'm like, okay, he doesn't try to be fly. And that's probably why we connect so well, because I'm the shit. That went over your head, huh? You're gonna be thinking about, what did he say? What was that he said? But I guess we got no music right now, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and do this a cappella. I'm still gonna bring the energy, so if y'all feel it, come with it. I'm gonna just make it tribal, I'm gonna bring it back, I'm gonna do it for when I'm gonna leave, because I'm gonna go off. You'll see a taste of what you're gonna see tomorrow night. And I think I said everything I wanna say, so I'm gonna just get into it.
Thanks for the shout out, bro.
Hey, you already know, my man. Greg and his Lego step on. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. The kids are warrior, I'm sick and tired of warning you, so go and call the coroner. Rah, rah. The kids are warrior, I'm sick and tired of warning you, so go and call the coroner. Asante Bumaye, that's me. Asante Bumaye, hey. Asante Bumaye, go. Asante Bumaye, hey. Hear the people tell they ready for a show. When you hear the drums, see the fire dance, she already know. I know you heard the stories, I bet you heard the tales. Thinking, did he really kill a lion with his bare hands? Can he murder stones? Do we break bricks? Nah, he ain't bad, never made Benadryl sick. He never caught lightning, bitch, he ain't even real. Well, you better listen to the old man spill. Well, no jokes, no lies, no jives. He a champ, he a killer, he thrives. On the drum beat, no surprise. Fearlessly to see the fire in his eyes. Y'all better recognize, man, don't play. Murder anybody ever try to stand in his way. But he's so calm, he don't say a single word. All he do is run, beat his chest, see him run away. Hey, I wear a lion as a coat, head for a hoodie. Body of a gladiator, treat him like a king. I got a mean ground tigers, no except the fee when they risk them teeth. True legend, it's about time this world got a hero. Black hair, afro, young, pretty, and he can't be beat. Here we come, kid a chant in the streets, go nah nah. Here come the warrior, here come the warrior, here come the warrior, nah nah. Here come the warrior, here come the warrior, here come the warrior. Asante Bumaye, hey! Asante Bumaye, go! Asante Bumaye, hey! You know way when fighting sound. Ha! No chi, K-Y-E. Blessed from the best, know that evil can't touch me. It all started back home in the motherland. Red, gold, green, black star, you don't understand. Where your blood, so I'm living, so godly. I'm going all out, homie, try to stop me. We going all out, even off course, so destined for greatness. Yes, of course. Well, let the truth be told. You better blame it on the gold. I keep it on going hard, never back down, never scared, never lose, do the chant, thank you. Rock, I suck it, boom, my, yeah, let's go. I suck it, boom, my, yeah, hey. I suck it, boom, my, yeah, go. Damn, that boy good. I already know what it is. My name, Sante Prince. If you want to find me, Facebook, Instagram, you hashtag the hot, the fire emoji, and the chocolate emoji for hashtag hot chocolate. Not sexual chocolate, but hot chocolate, because you know that boy good. And I think that's all I gotta say about that.
No marshmallows?
No marshmallows. It's all good. I mean, it's 5 minutes, but I'm still here. Nah, we're done. January 26th, I have tickets. They're only
$20. Only
$20? Only $20,
bro, that's crazy. Yeah, only $20, it's gonna be great. I'm gonna bring that energy, I'm gonna have music. But even if there's no music, I'm gonna do the damn thing. So, thank you for your time. I'll see you tomorrow at the Muhammad Ali Poetry Slam. Asante Bumaye.